cover now. Move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.
Today we'll be surveying a tornado that hit Robloxia, hit Birdwell, it hit Great Bend, and it hit Eli, if I'm right. So we'll turn around now, actually, and see the damage that it has done. As you can see over there, Birdwell sustained about mid EF3 damage range. As you see, there was one well-constructed house there. It only had a few walls standing. So that's mid EF3 and at Birdwell. We go right over here to Eli. The tornado hit Eli right here as a high-end EF4 and flattened five of these houses that are in town. See, Lawton over there was not even scathed. See, most of the road here is gone. Most of the houses' sidewalks are completely destroyed and ripped out of the ground. You see, there's only a foundation of a bathtub left here. So we'll turn around here and drive back east. Now this is when the tornado started getting at its most intense. You see right over here, we have zero road. I'm trying to go as fast as I can, but can't. You see we have the HQ is significantly deformed. That's 268 mile per hour damage. As you see, this weak low rise right here and there. And there is all flattened. There used to be a sidewalk here, and that sidewalk is now gone, with most of this road being gone as well. You see, both these buildings sustained significant structural deformation, while these weak houses here were swept clean right over there too. You see, most of the damage is over here as a tornado went east and then shifted a little northward as it went through town. So it was going northeast path straight through town. So you see this house, this weak low rise is completely swept away. As you see, we have complete destruction here in Roblox. We have houses that are completely destroyed. None of them are swept away, so most of these are getting about EF3, EF2 damage ratings, so none of the roads are pulled out. Oh well, Jetmore wasn't hit. Oh yeah, Eli was very lightly hit over there. I don't know if you see it though, but my trailer I live at is destroyed. So that's about it for the damage survey.